Stanley, get your armpit out of my face. Can lick my armpit.
Wow. Not with my shirt, dude. Thank you.
Ooh, that's my towel, bro.
Change over there, you homo.
You are a piece of work, Stanley.
Why you gotta do that?
Do what?
Egg him on like that.
I don't know why you have to be such a dick all the time. We were having a friendly conversation after a friendly game.
I don't like that kind of gay shit is all right? If you want to be gay, go be gay around someone else.
He was messing with you, Krim. Just like he always messes with you.
Thanks.
You've been pretty quiet about this, D. What do you got to say?
Yeah, D. You live together for what? 5 years now? You're really a fag or what?
Chill out, kid.
Come on, Krim. Chill out, man. Get a hold of yourself, man.
I like that, all right, you know?
Did you pick up the pizza? Great.
Your dinner was really good.
We're done.
What?
I said I'm done. We're done. This is done.
Come on, man. Just get out of the covers.
I'm serious, Krim. Just go sleep in your own room.
Look, I told you, I'm not into that. I just don't like it.
You've been pretty clear about that, Krim. Very clear. And I don't like this.
What are you talking about?
This triple standard of yours. It's like you're schizophrenic, psychotic, bipolar, and all at the same time.
You know what? Don't start.
I'm not starting. I'm stopping.
Beginning to piss me off, D. You're really beginning to piss me off. That you're acting like a little girl. I said I was sorry. What do I gotta do, man? Look, I just don't like that kind of gay, faggoty around me all the time.
He's just messing around, Krim. Like he always does. Just stop letting him inside your head.
I'm not gay.
You've been sleeping with me for 3 years now. Every single night, having as much sex with me as you possibly can. Now you tell me what could possibly be less gay.
I'm not a fag, man.
Well, I am.
No, you're not.
Yes, I am. Just like I always have been. And I'm tired of your homophobic comments. I'm tired of your homophobic life.
I have standards, you know? You knew that. We talked about all of this going in. And what, suddenly you change your mind? And you're not okay with it? You want me to go? Just say so. Just say the word and I'll leave.
Yeah. Leave. Look. I get that you need to stay in the closet, Krim. I get it. I get that you have to fake the whole world out and make them think you're something that you're not. But do you have to take it to such an extreme?
I'm a businessman. I'm a contributor to my community. I'm a great father, and I was an outstanding ball player, one of the best. I'm committed, and I'm loyal, and I'm...
Gay. You're no different than all the other faggots, Krim.
I'm not a fag.
You're gay, Krim. You're a fag, and you're gay.
Bye. I'm bi.
Great. Well, it's time for you to find a bi life that you can live with your bi friends, because I'm gay.
No, you're not, man. You're bi. Just like me.
Really? Where's the girl, Krim? Where's the girl?
You want me to get a girl? Is that what you want? I'll go get a girl. Don't think that I won't. Happily. Happily.
be a fact, eh?
I don't either, Krim. But I am one. What do you want to do?
I want to go on. Same as always.
I can live like this, you know? Simply. As long as I've got you. I can live like this. My kids, T. They need those endorsements.
I didn't say you had to come out, Grandma.
That's not what I'm saying. I just want you to stop all the hating.
It's gotta stop. Watch your boys. Watch the way they look at you. The way they look up to you. The way they worship the ground you walk on. Even Derek's starting to make homophobic comments now. He's 8 years old, Krim. He's 8. And he's just modeling you. Just trying to be just like his daddy.
Shelly needs those endorsements, okay? Kids need those endorsements. Don't do it for me, D. Do it for them.
So, be cool. I want you to listen closely. Nobody needs you to come out. But I do need you to stop making hateful comments and carrying on like some... And I need you to know we're at a critical juncture. Like, if you make one more homophobic comment to me, or over me, or in front of your kids, or anybody else for that matter, it's over. I mean it. You got that. I need you to say yes. I need you to tell me that you understand.
I understand.
Please don't leave me. Please don't leave me.